Moody's made big news when it downgraded the U.S. credit rating this summer, and now two huge French banks have suffered the same fate. Because of the potential damage from the Greek debt crisis, Societe Generale and Credit Agricole were each downgraded by one notch by Moody's.